This video is not meant for children and is brought to you by support from Patreon. MechWarrior 5 Mercenaries. And for those who can't tell, I have blown out my voice a couple days ago. I had a really bad mental health day, I screamed into the void, and now I'm paying the repercussions for that. So if I sound a bit strange, I do apologize, but let's get into it. Alright, so we have a contract left, but it's a multiple mission, a couple war zones and a demolition, and it's, for the independence, and it's against the pirates. I'm not really interested in that. Plus, we could, if we find ourselves another cantina, well, that means we can get some more bonus stuff. So, let's head over here. It's gonna take a while, take a little bit of money to get there, but it'll give us time to repair our mechs. Yes, please. This looks like a great system for us. Oh, one more autocannon 5. That's what we were looking for. If we just get one more, that'd be great. All right. And this cantina, let's see. Kill 2 fleas, kill 3 urban mechs, and mobile missile carriers. Yeah, we got room for 2 more, so except this one and this one. Yeah. We gotta go to a specific place for that one, but let's see the contracts. Targeting House Steiner? No. Targeting House Steiner? No. Targeting Independence? Why not? Hazard pay? And we still got 4 negotiating points. Cool. Yeah, 18. Yeah, we could probably pick up a nice mech for that. House Merrick Liaison. Sure.
The mission area is under heavy weather warning. It's going to affect visibility and sensors.
All right, well, we're over tonnage anyway, so let's go see what we can do. One hunchback, and oh, that only leaves 10. So, let's see. Griffin's 55, Wolverine's 55. Blackjack's only 45. Okay. Where's our Jenner? Then that leaves 35, which I don't think we have anything that light. No, we don't have another one that light. So, means we're just gonna have to leave someone behind and bring some, just a trio of heavier mechs. So, Griffin, Wolverine, and sorry, Darden. Let's see, 30, 35, 39. Cool. And I think this is how we want things. Yeah. Okay. Well, let's roll.
An ally FOB have asked for our protection. Make contact with the friendlies and brace for hostiles to make their move against your position. Looks like we found the place, Commander.
Hey guys, how's it going?
Now fan out and take defensive positions. Prepare for incoming hostiles.
Glad you could join us at Eagle's Nest today, Commander. Nice to know the Free Worlds League can count on the support of fighters such as yourself.
Yep. Now, how did you get damaged already?
Enemy armor spotted.
Oh, hi. like that. Would you like to see it?
Target destroyed. Target acquired.
Additional Borg is setting an intercept course on your position.
2 out of 19 enemies now.
New target, Commando.
Hello, Commando. I have a pair of heavy mech rifles.
Acquired. Target destroyed.
Air target spotted. Target neutralized.
Thank you.
spotted operating in the area. Watch out for them.
New target, fire started.
Storage. There we go. Repairs. Still repairing, I believe? Yes. Okay. Nothing new from the cantina. Let's look at our contract. Neither of these seem terribly desirable. So, let's go to the star map. located here. You intel. Ah, perfect. Demolition and assassination. I love it. Let's go. Assassination, so we're definitely doing something. So, do that. Why not one insurance? And hazard pay. And that's the full thing. So, there we go. Best possible pay. Some salvage. And, oh, we still have another? Fine. Another million C-bills in damage coverage. Won't really help. But, I'll take the bonus pay. Yes, please.
Heads up, Commander. Weather conditions in the area will restrict visibility.
All right, so if we go with a 50 ton, this leaves us 35 to put in our Jenner. Look at that, exactly 200. Perfect, perfect. And this just needs one more day to work on, so I don't see why we can't. Let's roll, my friend. Or hold on. He's got... switch you guys around. Green Hugo here. There we go. Let's go to 63 out of 3. Yeah. You're the one who can benefit from learning more speed and lasers. Alright, guys. Let's roll.
Allied Command has provided us the last known locations of the target. They are more than likely going to stick to any one of the marked locations on the map. Once you neutralize them, head to the evac point for extraction.
Beautiful, beautiful. Oh, this is a potential free loot area. I love free loot. Doesn't want to get more stuff for free. Any of those houses. Man, so many potential targets. So much disappointment. Well.
Given us a slip. Let's check out the other locations.
Yes,
target destroyed. Target acquired.
Yes.
Kill confirmed.
Target destroyed. Target acquired.
seeing our targets at this location. Make way to the next nav point. We might have more luck there.
It's really strange is that there are not urgent accidents.
Target acquired. Target destroyed.
Acquired.
Target destroyed.
Enemy mech destroyed.
Hostile spotted. Engagement.
Target destroyed.
Enemy reactor breach detected. Threat eliminated.
We're gonna just sell this guy. Back market. So flee. You are. You're not even worth looking into. Awesome. We got some good stuff in storage that I really want to fix up, but now is not the time. Hunchback. Prepare. Jenner, quick repair. Griffin, quick repair. Rifleman, not quick repair. I have medium rifles, but not heavy. Ugh. Okay, well, the heavy rifle time is. That was a glorious time, though. However, I do have a pair of eight. I do have several AC-10s. So we're on tier 2. Okay, we're gonna have to lose a little bit of. Lose a lot of bit of weight. There we go. Let's see, put in the heat sink. There, and then 2 tons of ammo. There we go. And how does our armor look? 10, 10, 15. All around pretty good. All right. Well, end of an era. Oof. 86 days. That's just poopy. But it is what it is. What's the mech market looking for purchases? Okay, do I need to acquire any? Collect file. Okay, no. But let's. Let's take on this contract then. Yeah. Salvage and money. Good stuff. Actually, we're gonna spend some time outside of this contract to fix up our battle mechs so we can start that contract next time. So here's where I'm gonna say. Thank you all for joining me. I really hope you're enjoying this series as much as I'm enjoying making it for all of you. If you do, please remember to hit all the usual YouTube buttons. Check out the links down below because that's where the really good stuff is, including my Teespring store where you can get all the Maester Aelix merch you could ever want or need. With that being said, I shall see you all on the next one.